If your PC feels super slow and your fan sounds like it's about to take off, check your task manager. You will probably see something called Antimalware Service Executable, eating up your CPU or memory. Yes, that's Windows Defender. But don't worry, I will show you how to reduce its resource usage without disabling your antivirus completely. Let's start by scheduling Windows Defender to scan at a better time. Click the Start button, search for Task Scheduler, and open it. In the left panel, go to Task Scheduler Library, then Microsoft Windows, and finally Windows Defender. You will see a task called Windows Defender Scheduled Scan. Double-click it. In the General tab, uncheck Run with Highest Privileges. Now go to the Conditions tab, uncheck all the boxes, especially start the task only if the computer is idle. This prevents it from kicking in while you're working. Then go to the Triggers tab and schedule it to scan when you're not using the computer, like late at night. Next, let's limit how much CPU it can use. Press Windows R, type gpt.msc, and hit Enter. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Microsoft Defender Antivirus, Scan. Look for Specify the maximum percentage of CPU usage during a scan. And double-click it, set it to Enabled, then adjust the percentage to something like 30%. Click OK and close everything. That should already make a huge difference. Bonus step, add Defenders folder to Windows Defender Exclusion so it doesn't scan itself. Go to Windows Security, Virus and Spread Protection, Manage Settings, Exclusions, Add or Remove Exclusions. Add this path, C Program Files, Windows Defender. Now you're done. Your PC should be faster and still protected. If this helped you out, give the video a like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments if you want more tips like this one. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.